look at you. You only come around when the bottle's out. You only come around when the model's out. Where your ass be at when we be at the house? All this money make people act like different. All this money make it.
Okay, everybody. What? Today we are going to play some more Murder. For this time, we're going to try going to all of them. So first, we're going to do the airship. So let's get this started. So I'm going to try to be the imposter. So I'm going to not move. Guys, I know a hack will be imposter. There will be one imposter. Let's just sit here. Christ, why are so many people leaving? Thank you. think I went the wrong way. Hold on. Where do I go? I'm gonna just leave here since the game is like quiet. you is because that's all being impossible. It's all a lesson. Not to brainwash my friends. What's wrong with the imposter? All he does is murder. It's not like it's a serious... Oh yeah, that is a crime. But there's more things you have to worry about. You gotta worry about the cops, because it's different black when you're reading. Largefield, why did you follow me? He sabotaged, didn't he? My dog attacked my sister. You guys don't know. On Saturday, Hunter decided it was, well, Judy visited us. Well, Fritz, yeah, really moved to Hunter because he's dumb, but let's just say she was out somewhere and then she came back and it hurt, came in, and I thought somebody like broke into the house. It was like Judy's game in and Hunter. So it was like Hunter decided it was okay to attack her. Hunter is doing this because he hates her. Guys, here's the reason. Back in February 2019, Hunter actually had a little foot. We had a little incident. Not like going around the house, but I mean, like, he had his foot stuck or tangled in the blanket. I mean, he wanted help, and we tried to get him out. Well, I tried, and I was the first one who got bit. Jada was later attacked. Then it happened again in December. They're screaming like I thought someone broke into the house. Like, Jesus Christ, is someone in the house? Oh, we got another fire avoided already? Okay. Let's discuss it then. Who? Thank you. You think it's white. I think white was behind it. Why did I want the deer burger? Pick them up, why is my color pink? I'm not, I think it's a girl color, and guys, I'm not a girl, I'm a boy. Alright, I'm gonna try leaving. I'm not a girl, I'm a boy. I'm a male user who, I'm a male who is, who caught his girlfriend. Unfortunately, cheated. Guys, don't know, on Thursday, I found the lost 10. Well, someone said, I was a new honey. I was like all upset. I was upset. I knew who was gonna make out with. Yes. I didn't wanna know who was gonna make cutie. So I went back on my Topi, tried to get a girl, it didn't work. Finally went back on and said, I'm all alone, there's no one there beside me. I want a girl. Great. That's when they said, so, then this girl named Hazel, 43,672, pulls up to me and says, your girl says, hi, I like you. So that's my new girlfriend. Yes, we said, I love you. Uh-oh, someone sabotaged the lights. Someone sabotaged the lighting system. Oh, okay. If it was so fast, I'd be able to control easier. Thank you. Alright. Press the start. Alright. Actually, I can't grab coffee because it's 3 in the morning in my time zone. Normally, actually, oh crap. Be asleep, but I'm not. I'm 13, so I can. I'm staying up late because it's fun. Hey guys, Hazel, it's actually nice. So I think, so I'm probably gonna take her out to see Sonic the Hedgehog. And the good news is we can chat without any problems. My old girlfriend, she lived in the woods because of her parents, because they didn't buy some meat themselves. What I mean is they like to go out and hunt like they were like it's the 19, like before produce and everything like that. Oh no, not again. Run. I think it was VR. I'm just trying to frame everybody. It's really me. Okay. Okay, we trust you. I trust you. I like you guys. So I believe you. At this time, I'd like to thank everyone for watching. Make sure you want to like, favorite, share, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel, also got that. Make sure to follow me on Facebook, Patreon, SoundCloud, Reddit, and subscribe to my alternate account. Link down in the description below. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember, keep being awesome. Keep the lights on.